What do you know about the white stork?
Look out for Mr. Stork. He's got you on his list. And when he comes around, it's useless to resist. Remember those pantoufles and the woman in the shoe. Maybe he's got his eye on you.
So according to Walt Disney, Dumbo was delivered by the white stork in Florida. But it may be of interest to birders that we really don't have white storks in the U.S. The white stork is found throughout much of Europe, where ancient folklore and Hans Christian Andersen in the 19th century suggested to the world that the birds brought babies to new parents. The storks disappear in the winter, a phenomenon that perplexed Europeans for centuries who knew little about migration. Aristotle thought that white storks might hibernate in the winter. Then in 1822, an impaled bird provided a key clue. A white stork shot down in Germany was discovered with a 31-inch Central African spear embedded in its neck. The stork had flown from its equatorial wintering grounds in this impaled state. The stork was stuffed and can still be seen at a German university. To this day, scientists continue to use the white stork to study bird migration, while ancient folklore about birds bringing babies is still buzzing.